Oh, look at this. Look at.
Uh-oh, Naomi. Naomi.
Naomi. No.
Naomi. Naomi out to the apron.
Naomi still fighting, but
feet did not touch the floor. Feet did not touch the floor.
Are you kidding me?
I kid you not, King.
Look out.
But there's no way, no way. Naomi's an amazing athlete, but this is impossible.
No, impossible, you're right.
Somehow,
what can you do
in this match?
Wait a minute.
Wow.
Houston is feeling the glow. Naomi is still in this one at the moment.
Yeah, but how's she going to get back to the ring? Look at that.
Talk about zero margin for error. Naomi had about 3 inches between the back of her heels and the floor in elimination.
Now she's got to be extraordinarily careful. She's out along the barricade. I don't know where exactly Naomi's headed, but she's got to find a way back inside the ring.
I don't know either.
Naomi very deliberately making her way across the barricade.
She's trying to make it to an announce table. Whoa, hang on.
In front of Marcelo and Carlos, that's nice. And Naomi's. What is going on?
Naomi.
With the hood from the
cowl of our table, of the Spanish announce table. Naomi's building a bridge.
This is ingenious. That's got a slant to it.
It's a little flimsy.
You may slide off.
It's not necessarily meant for this.
Shayna Baszler are in trouble. Watch Carmella.
Oh, wait a minute. Baszler tied up within the ropes. Carmella tried to capitalize. Oh. Carmella's eliminated.
Uh-oh, Toni Storm. Getting familiar.
And now Toni's out.
Wait a minute, Naomi perched on the top rope. I don't think Baszler realizes it.
Naomi's back in the rumble.
She does now.
Off the top now, Naomi. I went for the rear view. And now Baszler takes her up.
Oh, I'm feeling it.
Introducing entrant number two from Orlando, Florida, Naomi!
Guys, she's back!
Absolutely incredible! Yet another sight that we didn't know if we would ever see, Michael Cole. We've already witnessed hell freeze over in the last few months. What could possibly be next? Welcome back, Naomi!
It was back in May of 2022 that Naomi had her last match in WWE. She is back tonight at the Royal Rumble.
You can see Naomi is feeling the energy, feeling the glow. You can see the emotion in the eyes of a former women's champion and a major threat to win this whole Rumble.
Yeah, Naomi, a former two-time SmackDown Women's Champion, a tag team champion as well. She won a Battle Royal at WrestleMania in 2018. She went on to win the TNA Knockouts World Championship while she was gone, but what an ovation!
This place is the greatest.
Tropicana Field absolutely erupted with support for the returning Naomi.
Look at this.
Well, speaking of dancing.
Teamwork.
Wow, okay.
No teamwork Sunday in the Battle Royal, though.
Guess I was wrong there on the same page here tonight.
Did you hug her?
No,
you're supposed to fight her. Are you kidding me?
Well, tag, so Miz is in, which means Jimmy Uso has to come in as well.
Wrestling. There's no hugging in wrestling.
Bayley might have something else to say about that.
Everybody.
Come here, Cole.
Vic, do not come anywhere near me.
Asuka! You love them! No one!
Yes, hug!
No one! No one! No!
Yes, hugs!
Come on, let's hug it out!
Liz was humble enough as a child. That's his problem.
He doesn't have to put up with this. He's a reality star.
No, he's a docu-series star. It's a big difference.
Well, Jimmy chasing down the Miz.
Doesn't want a hug. He's going to get a fight.
And again, Miz and Jimmy Uso.
Here we go.
He got his hugging. Jimmy got his hug of the Miz.
Love is love, everybody.
Get him off.
Come on. Oh. Miz got his elbow in his well. Now the Miz take it down Jimmy Uso.
You're going to have to be something more than human to beat the Bludgeon Brothers.
Oh.
Guys, it's Jimmy Uso's wife, Naomi.
Should we hear Jimmy before the match request that Naomi not come out here? Apparently she's decided otherwise.
Well, the Bludgeon Brothers don't quite know what to make of this, but Naomi Byron, she made no promises. She said she saw nothing in the eyes of Parker and Rowan.
Look, I appreciate Naomi's concern, but I'm not sure this is a good
idea. Let's call it what it is, Zach, that Naomi's nuts. She's lost her mind.
Oh! Jey Uso from out of nowhere to Harper and sending him into the stairs. Jimmy! Jimmy's got Rowan staggered. Cover! Jimmy's beating Rowan.
What? Talk about the assist to Naomi.
Your winner, Jimmy Uso!
Listen, guys, I know this is exciting, but this is not good. Sometimes the sins of the wife will be answered on the head of the husband. The Usos better be very, very careful for what's awaiting.
This Friday, starting at noon Eastern, only on the WWE Network, the greatest Royal Rumble. Can the Usos do it? Could they knock off the Bludgeon Brothers for the SmackDown Tag Team titles?
For one fall, introducing first from Orlando, Florida, Naomi!
And a new entrance for Naomi, looking to light up the WWE SmackDown Live Women's Division like a Persian meteor shower, David. A stylish, you know all about style. What do you think of this?
I do. I don't have an outfit like that, but this looks fun.
All we need is Will I Am.
I like that. Naomi's got moves, I'm gonna tell you that. Not just in the wrestling ring, she can dance.
Not just any fight, it's for the SmackDown Women's Championship and Alexa Bliss.
Yeah, rules are made for people who don't get caught.
Delivered a
few. If you don't get caught, it's not breaking the rules.
Right hands, and now hopefully for Alexa Bliss and her
counterparts.
Looking to deliver the pièce de résistance. Instead, Naomi climbing the corner and kicking Alexa Bliss off.
Alexa Bliss is hurt. Uh-oh.
Feeling the glow. Oh, I thought we were gonna be treated to an air show, but instead, Alexa Bliss counters Naomi. Snap DDT. Cover.
Champion retains.
No.
Wow. Frustration becoming very evident for Alexa Bliss. And
the champion looks like she's throwing a tantrum out
yep,
here.
And
what does she have to do?
Look, David, champions are allowed to throw tantrums.
Give up, Naomi!
Oh, wow, wow! Couple of feet right to the jaw.
Uh-oh.
Springboard split-legged moonsault by Naomi. But there, the Oklahoma roll by Alexa Bliss will avoid the impact. The feet on the ropes.
Referee in perfect position.
What were you saying, John, about cheating but not getting caught?
Well, that's the key. Don't get caught. So I was champion so long.
And Alexa,
but if Alexa hits this, it doesn't matter.
All the way up to the high rent district. Will this be the
finish? Oh,
twisted Bliss, but Naomi got her knees up. And again, springboard, split leg in the side. Naomi,
knee right
the cover. We have a new SmackDown Women's Champion.
Here's your winner and the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Naomi.
And we are feeling the glow in Phoenix as Naomi has done it.
I've been saying it forever that she's a future SmackDown Women's Champion, and now she is.
Oh, wait.
The guys that... Bailey, Bailey believes that she's won the Women's Battle Royal. However, Naomi was never eliminated. Never went over the top rope. And Bailey questioning the officials, but Naomi was never eliminated in this match.
Oh, your view.
And Naomi from SmackDown Live takes out Bailey from Raw. And Naomi wins the inaugural Women's Battle Royal.
I knew she'd win. I knew it.
Here is your winner of the WrestleMania Women's Battle Royal, Naomi.
Confusion would reign supreme in the final moments. Everybody in the Superdome thought Bayley had won, including Bayley herself. But the glow has been felt on WrestleMania kickoff.
Congratulations to Naomi.
She actually slept on the couch of Naomi and Jimmy for a time.
Maybe that's the problem.
Here we go.
Been an exciting couple of weeks for the Usos. Not only tag team champions, but we found out last week that their father, Rikishi, is going to be inducted into the 2015 class of the WWE Hall of Fame the night before WrestleMania.
Wow. Well deserved.
Two athletes we got here in the middle of the ring right there, Naomi and Natalya. Oh, here we go, baby. Let's get Uso crazy. Let's fight.
I'm sure Tyson Kidd's too happy about the fact that he has to tag in.
Ooh.
Tyson seems to be controlling the Uso very well right now. And a nice tag out to his wife. That's nice strategy there, bud.
Yeah, that's called running.
Yeah, it's hiding behind your wife.
Just slap your opponent, tag your wife in. What's wrong with that?
That's why the WWE fans.
I've done that for years.
That's why the WWE fans chant Natty's husband many times to Tyson Kidd.
Beautiful.
Oh! Nothing wrong with being Natty's husband.
Oh, wow! Game is stealing the show. Booker said it before, two tremendous athletes in Natalya and Naomi. Cover by Natalya and a kick out.
You want in?
You said all the time, Naomi may be the best.
Wait. Natalya wanted a tag, and Tyson goes, no, 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 you handle it.
He just shot.
There's a reason. Natty's doing a great job.
He just shot-armed his own wife.
Oh, come on, he didn't do that. Natty's doing a great job.
Uh-oh.
He knows it.
Shoulders down. Great move by Edo. Oh, shoulders down again. Tremendous.
Whoa.
We're talking. Get it, Naomi.
Naomi was a dancer, a cheerleader for
Listen,
the Orlando Magic.
This is subpar at best, okay? I happen to know a lot of things about dancing. That is not good.
You know nothing about dancing.
Naomi was a background dancer for Flo Rida, the big friend of WWE.
That's why she was in the background, because she can't dance that great.
Dancing great to me.
You better be. Oh, paying attention to this.
Yes.
Naomi's front and center.
That was amazing.
It was amazing that someone had the audacity to do that in public.
Lana just got served.
Shut up, Byron. Oh, and Lana just dabbed on him. Oh, we're not done yet.
We got another round.
Okay. This is really good.
It's a tandem performance. I dig this.
This is, I mean, Naomi's throwing Lana's rhythm off a little bit, but I mean, this is pretty good.
I did that dance in middle school one time.
Oh, wait a minute!
Man.
Yeah.
And Lana getting to jump on her Money in the Bank competition and Naomi.
Call it. Lana won.
Yeah, call Lana jealous.
Oh! What was that for?
Slap Naomi's husband, Jimmy.
Oh! Did you hear that shot?
Don't mess with a husband and wife.
What are you talking about? Rusev and Lana are husband and wife, dummy.
Lana was the one who instigated the whole thing, you dummy. Oh, in the rear view. And now Lana's paying for all that instigation.
Naomi's just jealous she lost the dance competition fair and square.
Naomi served Lana in the dance competition and physically. Uh-oh. Well, can you imagine how hard a pinfall is? How hard a pinfall is going to be? He has 14 divas in the ring together at the same time.
Now they're going to pin the champion and a kick out of two.
Yeah, I cannot see it happening. Look at this.
It's going to be next to impossible to score a pinfall.
That's going
to
go on forever.
With 12 other divas sitting around watching.
I like this. Actually getting real close here.
And now Tamina playing protector.
Oh!
And Tamina's gaining up on Tamina. And AJ. Yes.
What's my
No! And AJ, hey, that's my stuff.
Good Lord.
Yes, I love it. Whoa!
Oh, Naomi making her pay! Is it enough? Up the leg!
She got her!
Pinned the Divas Champion!
That could be an omen!
Naomi!
Speaking of the champions, it's the woman that Carmella's gonna have to keep her eye on as long as she's missed Money in the Bank. Champion Naomi, even the title's glowing.
That is awesome.
Let's be contagious.
You know, Naomi, you better think differently about this. Carmella can act.
Congratulations on being able to call yourself Miss Money in the Bank. But let me remind you of what I like to call myself, the SmackDown Women's Champion. That contract gives you the power to cash in for my title at any place and any time. But I'm not shook nor scared because my eyes are always open and my glow will always be on.
We didn't think Naomi would make WrestleMania.
Taking out everyone outside the ring.
She is feeling the glow.
And tossing.
And feeling the hometown love from this Orlando crowd.
There's a chance she just has to finish her off.
Champion back inside. Oh, wow. Big right hand by Alexa Bliss.
That is a right hand to the mush.
What was going for a cover there?
That's
a hold of Alexa Bliss here. Submission maneuver here on Alexa Bliss. Is Alexa Bliss gonna tap out at WrestleMania?
She did it.
Here is your winner by submission and the new SmackDown Women's Champion, Naomi.
Home sweet home. Congratulations to Naomi.
We wondered if Naomi would even make it back to WrestleMania. She had to give up that championship due to an injury. She was heartbroken. She worked. And now in her hometown, they are feeling the glow.
This is a dream come true for her.
Man.
And there's nothing like celebrating with your hometown.
Naomi over the top, entered at number two. The number three entrant, Bianca Belair, trying to get rid of Naomi.
Trying the same strategy she tried earlier on.
Oh, and Naomi's got to be careful.
And she avoided it.
Now look at the left side of your screen. Shayna Baszler and Charlotte Flair. Shayna Baszler trying to get rid of the queen.
Go ahead.
Oh, Naomi. Well, hold on a sec, guys.
No, the feet didn't touch.
Naomi is still legally in the Royal Rumble match.
Yeah, what can she do?
Evans trying to eliminate Belair.
I don't know how she gets back in, but
wait a minute. Naomi's got a hold of Belair's hair. What? Belair's only hanging on by her boots on the bottom rope.
I can't believe what I'm seeing here.
Me both.
And look at Belair, seeing that Naomi was trying to use her to get back in.
Their feet haven't touched the ground because their feet is the only thing that's holding them up. They're going to help each other.
Some odd teamwork.
Are you kidding me?
Rumble match.
All right.
And it worked.
That was impressive.
Oh.
Naomi. And Charlotte Flair head first into that turnbuckle.
Bring it to the floor.
Well. And all of a sudden, Houston is feeling the glow. And we haven't seen Naomi in competition in months. The former SmackDown Women's Champion. She is one of the superstars that can do some incredible things in a match like this.
Corey, are you feeling the glow?
I sure am, King. And so is the WWE Universe here in Minute Maid Park. Unfortunately, I don't think Charlotte Flair or Bianca Belair feel the same way.
Why not Flair rushing in on Naomi?
Whoa,
and Naomi goes right after Belair. Whoa.
Another amazing athlete joining the fray. We were talking about Flair and Bianca Belair. You can't discount Naomi.
Oh.
Look at this.
And a stalemate.
And some respect from the Queen and Naomi and the two veterans trying to target in on the NXT superstar.
Not a bad idea. Not a bad idea at all.
Especially considering what Belair has accomplished to this point. Double suplex.
In this match, two women will be legal. Tags can occur between any team members. The first team to score a pinfall or submission will be declared the winners and the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions!
And you feel the glow, gentlemen.
Introducing first, from Orlando, Florida, Naomi!
Two-time SmackDown Women's Champion bringing the energy here at AT&T Stadium.
And also bringing the energy, if I can steal. Live from our broadcast colleague, Michael Cole, it's Boss Time!
And our tag team partner from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
Not a bad way to make your entrance at WrestleMania.
They didn't have teamwork before. Being in that car together, it just bonds people. I'd pretend to be friends with anybody if they had a car like that. Hey,
even
Byron?
Me? Even me?
There are exceptions to every ridiculous statement I make. But one thing is undeniable. When the stage is the biggest and the lights are the brightest, Sasha Banks always brings her A game, and alongside her friend Naomi, these two have become a true threat in the women's tag team title picture.
They have developed unbelievable chemistry very, very quickly. I think that's been the surprise.
Well, and to that point, Jimmy, there's a long-standing relationship between Sasha Banks and Naomi that goes back about 7 years ago to their time as part of Team Bad. So this tag team between Sasha Banks and Naomi, a long time in the making.
Certainly a very different scenario than many tag teams that appear sort of thrown together or on a whim. Banks and Naomi, true friends. They've traveled down the road long, long hours. That's how we've arrived at this point and why these two are a legit threat.
Very interesting mindset expressed by Sasha Banks earlier on today. She said, I feel extra pressure to deliver, to be victorious here tonight because I don't want to disappoint my sister, Naomi.
Beautiful Liv Morgan.
Beautiful leg kick, took out the balance of Liv Morgan, now sending her face down.
And again, Natalya, as the tag is made, Natalya and Shayna Baszler back in control here, having Naomi isolated.
Like we'd be setting up for a heart attack.
Isolated and elevated.
Yeah, I think the tag was made to Carmella.
But Queen Zelina taking the legs out of Natalya at the last second. Followed by a beautiful super kick.
The most beautiful super kick in all of WWE, Jimmy.
Countered by Naomi.
Nice switch to the roll-up. One, two, kick out just in time into the knee of Queen Zelina. Beautiful reversal.
Oh, jeez.
That's going to do it.
To the cover.
Yes, get the champagne ready.
No. Hold off on the champagne, Corey. This match continues.
A millisecond from retaining.
Try it again, baby.
Cover again. This time a quicker
one more time. There we go.
Coaching from his seat is Corey Graves.
Carmella, of course, wearing that mask to protect her beautiful face, as she calls it. But behind that mask is a lot of frustration.
It is beautiful, Saxton.
Mel's got to be asking herself, what else do I have to do?
Kick to the ear now. Sasha Banks is legal.
This does not look good for Carmella.
Lying high. Oh, big splash on Carmella. One, two, no.
So close to new women's tag team champions.
Bank statement.
Oh, yes.
Bank statement.
Queen Zelina got the foot of Carmella.
A bit of a tug of war going.
Keeping her just out of the bank statement.
I'm eternally grateful for Queen Zelina. Her majesty saving the day.
Not for long.
Meteora!
Oh my gosh.
We didn't know if the tag team champions would have the right teamwork at WrestleMania. So far, they're working well together.
Banks bulldozing Carmella into the ropes.
Oh!
What a kick to Carmella.
Naomi legal.
Tag made. Sasha Banks is legal.
Quick tags in and out by Sasha Banks and Naomi.
Whoa!
Oh, no, not the face.
A cover of Carmella. Looks like his shoulders are down. New champions! Great offense, great intensity for Naomi and Sasha Banks. A little less luggage on the honeymoon for Corey Graves.
The boss.
How the hell am I supposed to pay for a honeymoon, Jimmy? You're a